A new art exhibit in Washington, D.C. shows an Ivanka Trump lookalike pushing a vacuum cleaner and lets visitors toss crumbs for her to clean up. The art piece, called Ivanka Vacuuming, opened February 1st and continues through the 17th at the Flashpoint Gallery. Ivanka Trump criticized the exhibit as a sexist attempt to humiliate her, but the gallery declared her a contemporary feminine icon.